Hey guys, how you doing? Gavin Timms with REI Network. Check out this video that we've done on our latest flip. It just hit the market on Roberta in Birmingham, Alabama. Check it out. Let me know what you think. So guys, what did you think? Obviously a great job. This was a big, big rehab. This is on the market right now. It didn't quite go to plan. We did overspend on the budget just because the amount of work. This was a full gut. You obviously seen from the pictures there, the job that we'd done on it. We did go over budget, but we are still making great money. And remember, it's all about buying right, especially not just in this market, but in any market. Okay. Make sure you stick to your prices. Your spread sometimes will be more than what you expect, sometimes more than likely less than what you expect, but it's all about buying at the right price to make sure all of that is built in. That's why you need to be marketing, okay, every single day, looking for motivated sellers, making sure you're doing, having them quality conversations, making them offers and following up. And then you can choose your exit strategy. If you want to flip, you can choose. If you want a wholesale or you want a wholesale, you can pick your exit strategy. That's what this business is all about. On this one, like I said, you've seen the job that we did. We did a great job. We did overspend, still making good money. It's in closing right now, and everything is set. So as I record this, we should have no problems, and it's another one in the bag. So hopefully you enjoyed this, guys. Remember, like and subscribe to the channel and drop any comments. If you have any questions, please feel free to make a comment, and I'll answer anything that I can. Have a good day and talk to you soon. See you on the next one.